I can't believe talaga that you're a cum laude graduate. So congratulations on all of your success.
Thank you. Thank you.
Especially for your upcoming movie.
Yes.
So actually, tell us more about that.
The film we shot last year pa, and almost a year in the making na rin tong film na to, ever since I auditioned for it in this room.
Oh wow.
So in this very room we had to do an audition tape for this film. Tapos I was so lucky to be given the chance to play the role of June na May sa film.
Well, tell us about the audition process. Was it nerve-wracking? Maraming competition?
Oh, grabe. Yung audition for this film, lahat na mga from different talent agencies, ABS, GMA, Star Magic, especially Star Magic, lahat kami nakapila. Tapos, we were taking turns, so we had to fill in a paper. Tapos, pagdating dito sa room, they asked us to do a spontaneous na audition wherein parang kailangan namin bumalik sa isang moment in your life na sobrang down ka or your heartbreak.
Oh, wow.
Since this film is all about that time na parang sumuko ka sa love, it was, the audition is all about heartbreak. So, naalala ko, nag-breakdown ako in this very room.
Oh, yes. Ano yung pinaghugutan mo?
nung time na nag-audition kasi ako,
break.
I was okay back then, pero I had to channel yung inner feelings ko nung time na I was very heartbroken. So, si Direct JP, pina-reenact niya sa akin yung scene nung parang nakikipagbalikan sa akin yung ex ko. Tapos, I was playing hard to get.
Pero in reality, mangyayari ba yon? If ever?
If ever, I let him go.
Yes.
Kasi
note
sometimes kasi a person na nakipag-break na kayo for a reason eh. Tapos kung babalikan mo lang, it's just gonna repeat itself.
You're
for the
regressing.
Second time. Oo, it's just yung mga mistakes niyo will be, just be repeated for the second time around, especially kung yung other person hindi pa mature. So, ayun.
Facts only, guys. Facts only. So, well, let's talk about your character. Do you relate to your character in the movie?
Frankly, malayo yung ugali namin.
Okay.
Kasi yung...
Sino ba siya?
Si June May, yung character niya, is... in the story kasi, couple sila ng character ni Albie, which is si Haji. So, si June May and Haji, couple sila na hindi, in such a sense na they do everything that couples do. Kissing, being together, being in the same house. But... ayaw niya ng commitment. Ayaw niya yung linilabelan siya na girlfriend. So, parang she cringes pag sinabi mo na girlfriend ko or kung gusto niya ng tawagan na parang babe or ano. Ayaw niya ng ganong feeling. Because she wants na parang in our relationship, there's no labels at all. Tapos kung, if you're just gonna complicate it, wag na lang. Parang ganyan yung ugali niya.
But you,
ako, ano ako eh, pag... For example, may isang lalaki, pag ayaw ko talaga. Pag gusto ko, eventually, magiging tayo. So, I'd rather put a label kaysa sa wala.
Kaysa sa nanghuhula ka.
Oo, nanghuhula ka. And you're just wasting each other's time.
Right.
So, ganun yung personality ni June May.
Well, you guys are done now filming.
Yes, we're done filming the movie.
What was the entire experience like? Enjoy naman.
I learned so much kay Direct JP. I think may mga times lang na mas pinush niya ako to get into the character of June May. Kasi kailangan ko paniwalaan sa sarili ko na ayoko talaga. Yung parang kahit mahal mo yung tao pero ayoko talaga. Pag pipilitin mo pa ako, ayoko talaga. Yung ganong personality niya. So pinakita ko yun and I had to really change yung beliefs ko about love for just to become June May for the movie.
So it's hard. It's hard to get into character.
Yes. Pero it was fun. It was a fun experience. Napasok ko sa utak ko na, ganito pala kasi ganito tayo mga millennials eh. For real naman eh. Many of us, we don't wanna complicate relationships and we're scared of jumping into relationships na may fear ka na
masasaktan
ka lang. And medyo ano siya, sobrang heartless niya rin minsan. Mm. Sobrang sakit ng character ko kay Albie. Sa many times in the movie, napapaiyak ko yung character ni Albie. So, yung ganitong feeling na ikaw yung sa relationship, yung manhid. So,
first time for you.
Ako yung mas manhid ngayon sa relationship.
But I think that's what's cool about this movie because a lot of people will be able to relate to it. And I feel like that's the name of the game ngayon eh. Uh-huh. Yung hindi maglalagay ng label, uh-huh, yung fun-fun lang muna tayo.
Yung bilang yung mga binibigay mo sa isang tao, yung ganong feeling na sa millennials nowadays.
Well, I personally cannot wait to see it. I'm sure all of our viewers cannot wait as well.